Hello everybody and welcome back. Today I'm recording a video, so today I'll be doing the trampoline football challenge. Now what am I supposed to do? Because I have to go. Okay, so now what I have to do is I have to either put it up here or either go inside there. Now it may seem safe, but the rules, I should shoot from here. Okay, the rules are simple. Let me go the first try. Okay, I got two balls. Okay, so I'm placing the ball right over here, and I'm gonna see if I get one of them. That sounds like much. So you see, if I get this in, I need an Oscar. Okay. I'm really afraid it's not recording my face. I'm maybe cringing myself. I actually don't have a split screen. Freak's sake, I just killed him. I'm doing this. For the people that is watching, which are probably like, what, 1 to 2 views? Hey, don't laugh at me, okay? No, it just shot. Bounced right over there. And I hit it. My job is done. My job is done. And all I have to do is to check this back up. So before we finish the video, I actually want to give a little shoot at what double kicks I can do. Hey, you see me, right? Now you see me too. Oh good, I'm gonna get copyrights. Okay, so which ball I use first? I'm not gonna use the Angry Birds. The Angry Birds aren't meant for balls. They're not even perfectly circle shaped, so. Thank goodness that didn't hit my camera. Bomb, you need to go somewhere else. I'm traveling with Bomb. If you don't know, this trampoline is a stat for the champions. So this thing is literally unbreakable. Well, I may be broken little specs. I really sometimes hurt my spine with this, and I never use this trampoline so much. So yeah, I want a trampoline ever since I was a kid. So you can go screw. Okay, first attempt. I'm gonna try to do up this time. Now I know it's pretty simple, but I kept this just in case. I mean, it's harder than it looks like. Okay, shut up. I'm gonna do it on a trampoline. The graphics are just flawless. Shoot it straight is hard, okay? Stay up.